take that hair trigger out of them. Okay, I know a lot of Arabians come with that hair trigger. All right, but it doesn't, they don't need to react out of fear. And if they come, you know, if they're fearful of that little touch, you know, they're going to come shooting out from underneath you. So he's very active minded. I see him looking all over the place. What I need to get him to start doing is looking back to me for safety, comfort, leadership, and responsibility.